So thanks for staying and for peace and worshiping Jesus with me. That's very dear God. Thank you for this day. Today is October 6, 2022. Thank you, God, for a blessing. Thursday or Wednesday, we pray, God, for your Holy Spirit to be with us. We claim Joshua 1:8-9. Do not let this book of the law depart from our mouth. May we meditate on it day and night so that we may be careful to do everything within it. Then we shall become prosperous and successful. Have I not commanded you? Do not fear, do not be discouraged, for the Lord thy God shall be with you wherever you go. Heavenly Father, we pray, forgive us whatever sin we've done in the past. Starting today, we follow you, Jesus Christ, El Pastor, the Good Shepherd, not the hired hand, not the actor, the athlete, or the artist, but you, Jesus Christ, from the Holy. The Holy One of God, the Son of God, Son of Man, our Father. We follow, we love you, and we honor you, O God. We worship you. Lead us every day. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, thanks for praying with me. I hope you enjoyed. And it's going to be Christmas soon, so take care. And always remember, I love you, Daniela. Mwah.